Welcome to Daily Thoughts for January 19th on peaceworks.tv. My name is Stephen Jarnik, and today we'll be talking about seeking God. The Bible verse I'd like to look at today is Psalm 27, verse 8. My heart says of you, seek his face. Your face, Lord, I will seek. In this passage, when they talk about the heart, they're referring to the inner person, the real you. It's interesting that it talks about the face of God, because God doesn't actually have a face. Not in the literal sense, and bear in mind this was written long before the time of Jesus, when God was in human form on earth. The reason they use this sort of imagery is that we get a sense of a person by looking at their face. Looking into their eyes, their expression, that tells us something about their essence, what they're all about. And although we can't even comprehend the magnificence of God, it somehow helps us to relate to him if we can picture him with a face. It also elicits this feeling that if God's face is turned towards us, his focus is on us and ours on him. Let's pray. Father, we want to commit our lives to seeking you. Please turn your face towards us so that we can learn who you really are. Help us to fix our eyes only on you. You alone are our hope and strength. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.